In a world brimming with stories, few are as profound as those of the 12 apostles. First, we have Simon, affectionately named Peter, and his brother Andrew. Then there's James, son of Zebedee, and his brother John. Next up, we have Philip and Bartholomew, followed by Thomas and Matthew, the tax collector. Rounding off the list are James, son of Alphaeus, Thaddeus, Simon the Zealot, and Judas Iscariot, who famously betrayed Jesus. But what do their names mean? Who was the first to meet their end, and who was the last? Test your knowledge of these historical figures and dive deeper into their fascinating stories. And remember, understanding the Word of God is not only enlightening, but it's also enjoyable. Join the journey with Lady Speaks Ministries. Don't forget to subscribe and comment. Together, we can explore and grow in wisdom.